It's always hard with a film that doesn't have people with capes or running around, or you're not saving someone from a burning building. It's hard to figure out where in the Hollywood landscape, where does it fit? And a script like this basically did its own work.
Well, the screenwriter's Wentworth Miller, who's known as an actor, so that was interesting to me right off the bat.
It was a script that he wrote, as it turns out, over 8 years. And I think in Hollywood, no one ever believes an actor when they say that they're writing a screenplay. They think that that's another role. But then Wentworth, thinking that no one would take it seriously, put on the name of his dog, and he likes the name Ted. So that became Ted Falk, the pseudonym that was on the script.
It's his first screenplay. He said it just sort of came out of him. In fact, the first scene that he visualized was a brother picking up his brother from the mental institution after dozens of years.
Welcome to my home.